The person that you're in dialogue with inside your mind actually isn't you. It is a third party entity that is taking up space in your brain that doesn't even pay you rent. So what I want to introduce you to now is the concept that you need to build a relationship with that entity in your head, and you need to build a healthy one. And the way that we build a healthy relationship with the entity in our head is we stop going to war with it and we start talking to it.